Nijoniko uho hail ka ie ie Nijoniko hail ka ie 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 Neo Tatsikre go hail ka
Yate Shea Lorenda Long da shijine Kia ani nishlen kele chitni bashishin. Hello, my name is Lorenda Long and I just greeted you in my language. Yate means hello. I am a Navajo person, I am a Navajo woman, and today I want to tell you about my clothes. I'm very proud of what I wear, but first of all, originally when my grandparents, my ancestors, their first dress, their first body covering was called a rug dress. We would have our grandmothers weave a rug out of sheep wool and make these designs. And these designs were made by coloring the wool with different plants, like onion or sagebrush, different plants in the country. So they would make two of them, and then they would sew the top up, the shoulder for the top part, and then they would also sew down the side, and then you put your head through it and you wear it as a rug dress. That was our original rug dress. When we went to the long walk, we were exposed to different fabric there, and that's where we learned how to make the modern day tiered skirt, a cotton skirt, and then our blouses. They were cotton, they could be cotton blouses, but if we want to dress up, we wear velveteen. And that's my clothes. We also have my moccasins. The top part is made out of a cowhide, and the sole is made out of a deer hide. And then we could have, this is an everyday moccasins shoes that we wear every day. And for other dress-up days or for ceremonial purposes, we can also add the deer hide as leggings. My hair, this is called a tsiyed. My hair is about this long, and you just roll it up, and then you tie it up. Our grandparents told us stories that when you wear your hair like this, and you keep it close to your head, the stories were told, our hair carries our good thoughts. So our thoughts, and so we keep it close to our head, so we always have good thoughts and good words coming out of our mouth. We also have our jewelry, our turquoise jewelry, our turquoise bracelets, earrings, our pins, and we also have a belt to wear with it. But these are my Navajo clothes, and I'm very proud of it, and I enjoy wearing it all the time. It identifies me whenever I go somewhere away from my homeland. When I go to New York or come here to Oklahoma, even to Hawaii, when I wear this, other people know that I'm a Navajo person. So I'm happy to share this with you. Thank you. Akiha, hakona.
Big e hojon holo go hail ka ie ne jone go hail ka ie ne jone go hail ka ie ne jone go hail ka ie.